Hey there, Michael Church with CrawlspaceNinja.com. We got a question about, is installing an attic ventilation fan going to pull conditioned air out of the living space? Is that a good idea? Well, stay tuned. And at the very end of the video, we're going to be giving away a free guide about the top three asthma triggering allergens that are in your home and what you can do about them. So make sure you stay tuned to the end of the video. Okay, so here's the thing. A few weeks ago, we did a video about four places to air seal in your attic. So if you get a chance, make sure you watch that. I'm gonna put a link to that below. But what happens is if you try to ventilate the attic and you're pulling more air out than the living space is producing, then yes, you can be pulling your conditioned air from your living space into the attic and then blowing out of the roof, obviously. But you're probably doing that already if you're not properly air sealed, because if you've got warm air, what does warm air want to do? It wants to rise, right, out of the roof. It's called the stack effect. So in that case, if you're ventilating the attic whenever it's cold outside, you're already pulling all that conditioned air out if your attic's not air sealed properly anyway. Now, the caveat is in the summertime, which is what I think the question was more about, is if you're ventilating in the summertime, is that going to pull conditioned air out of the living space? And yes, it can, because in the summer, the airflow typically reverses because cold air falls. It draws hot air out of the attic into your living space, which is what makes that room directly below the attic hotter. Whether it's the main floor or the second floor, whatever room is directly below the attic in the summertime is going to be hotter because the cool air of the AC is drawing that heated air of the attic into the living space if the attic is not properly air sealed. So before I answer the ventilation question, I'm gonna refer you back to make sure you do those four air seals that we talked about that are critical. So make sure you do that first. Then, if you're still having issues with a hot bonus room or a hot floor below the attic, then look at getting a ventilation like a solar attic fan, which you can get on our DIY page or something like that. But the point is that you want to air seal first. Always air seal first, then ventilate. Because if you ventilate, then you air seal, you could be sucking conditioned air out of the house. So anyway, my name is Michael Church with CrawlspaceNinja.com. We're also going to put a link below to a guide that talks about three asthma triggers that just about every house has and what to do about them. So if you know somebody with asthma or allergies or things like that, make sure you check out that free guide below. My name is Michael Church with CrawlspaceNinja.com. We just want to thank you for watching. I hope you make it a happy and blessed day. See you later.